Hey guys, it's Jennifer, and today I have another DIY for back to school. We're gonna be making these locker whiteboards. So you don't have to put these in your locker. You can put it on a table, or you can put it on top of a cabinet, anywhere you want to, really. So if you would like to know how to make these, then keep on watching. So for the first whiteboard, you need a photo frame, some computer paper, some scissors, and a pencil, and then optional is some scrapbook paper or some construction paper. Some magnets to stick it onto your locker. A glue gun. And that's it. Let's get started. So first you're gonna take your photo frame and then take out the backing and then take out the glass so that you have three pieces. And then I'm taking my glass piece and tracing it onto the computer paper. And then now I am cutting out the shape that I just traced onto the paper. So now all you have to do is put the glass back in and then put the computer paper on top, or you can use the scrapbook paper and then close it up with the backing inside, and then you can add magnets if you want to stick to your locker, but I think this is too heavy, so that's why I have the second option. So for whiteboard number two, you're gonna need some sort of plastic. I just took the lid off of a salad, or you can use a folder like this, a clear one. Of course, your scissors, a pencil or a pen, some magnets, some sort of strong glue. I used a glue gun. And then optional is some scrapbook paper or construction paper. And you need some sort of hard backing. I used a cardboard sheet. Next, you can either use some duct tape, or you can use double-sided tape, or you can use washi tape, or you can use regular tape, whatever your heart desires or whatever you have in the house. So let's get started on the second whiteboard. Okay, I'm taking my glass and tracing that onto my plastic sheet, but you can draw whatever shape you want. So this heart was too hard to film, but I just cut it out and now I have this rectangle shape. So here all I'm doing is I am taking my computer paper and then lining it up on the cardboard, and then I'm gluing it down so that the paper has a stronger backing so it's not so flimsy. So here I am taping my tape onto the clear part and lining it as close as possible to the edge, and then I am taking my cardboard and computer paper and then sticking that to the clear part. If that makes absolutely any sense. But next I'm taking my washi tape to cover up the scotch tape. So I'm just making a border around so it looks nicer and neater. So at this point you can take a magnet like this even and just stick it to the back of the whiteboard. But I just wanted to stick it onto the broken one that I had because it's easier to stick onto my locker. So I hope you guys enjoyed that super simple DIY for back to school. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel by clicking the button below. Oh, and also, I found this amazing website called lavocracy.com. I will put a link in the down bar, but it's just like Pinterest, but you can actually buy the stuff, so it's really cool. And that's it for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!